years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I'd lost my gun in the scramble. This big bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Man, dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. This is how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo. A bioorganic weapon created with the C virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of him.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
I was better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs you.
No, no, not me. Just my blood. Well, the world can have it. If someone ponies up the dough.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the BSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Let's go. way! Head to the next target!
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time!
POW closing in on your location.
It's the one we lost at the Two of Hearts.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage. Chief, you can buy me some time! Just need a little more time!
For your help.
Hey. Hey. Have we met?
You jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Get it.
What was that?
My gut's going for something bad. And here it comes.
Shoot him off or he'll bring us down!
Yeah, get 50 million.
working for us, huh?
This thing is after you two, ain't it?
This just gets better and better.
Stay put, you son of a bitch!
Take away his ops and shoot the choppers down!